Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, hi, my name is Onine, a Nigerian-based YouTuber. I hope you like it here. Subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notification, and also give this video a thumbs up and drop me a nice little comment in the comment section, okay? So today's video is a very exciting one. I've been watching a lot of it on YouTube and I decided to do my own version. So I got a few outfits made for me, which I'm going to be trying out in this video. Yes, I'm doing a try-on haul, but everything is made in Nigeria ready-to-wear outfits, which I'm going to be trying out in this video. Before I start putting on these outfits, all of the outfits you see in this video is made by a very amazing designer. I'll leave her handle in the description. I'll leave her details in case you're interested. She ships nationwide, anywhere in Nigeria. You just send her your measurements and she'll make whatever outfit for you. So now that I'm done with the intro, now let's check out the outfits. The first outfit I have is this dress, this orange shirt, very free dress. I particularly love the fact that it's very free, like it's not tight on my body, it has a lot of allowance. I tend to love this kind of outfits. First of all, the material she used in making this outfit is so on point, like it screams quality. Okay, it's not, I'm not really good with knowing like which material is which, but I just know the good ones and the bad ones. I don't know their names, Sha, but the material she used is so on point. And then I love the detail in front. I told her I wanted a detail, like I don't just want a gown, I want something in front, like something that will bring it out more, and she got it to the T. Like it's so on. Also, I love that, I love the shape of the neck, the way she did it. Usually the only neck style I know is V-neck and round neck, you guys, but I love that this one goes really well with the outfit. Also, I love the color, you guys. Orange always makes everything brighter. I love bright color, but orange is one of my favorite colors, and as you can see, the dress perfectly fits me well. And I also love the fact that it's not tight on me. I wanted a really free gown. It's just the way I want it. And also, I'm not really big with wearing long outfits, so she got the exact length, as in everything is just so on point. This dress is about to be my next favorite thing ever. Okay, just know that you're going to see me wear this outfit a lot on this channel, okay? And when the time comes, please don't judge me, okay? But overall, this dress is fire, like it's so on point. I really really love it. Now on to the next one. Yes, the next outfit I have is this maxi wrap dress. I love this dress particularly because I specifically made this dress because of the trip we have coming up, to be honest. But I love the detail, like this dress is made to fit. It's just as the same as my body, which is exactly the way I want it. The material is so soft and it's so friendly to my skin, you guys. I don't like those materials where once you're wearing the outfit, your skin is itching you somehow, because my skin is very sensitive. So this material is so soft and it's so friendly to my skin. Also, I love the tiny detailing on it, and then the bold stars. It's just giving vacation vibes, to be honest. So that's why I chose to use this material, and it's so beautiful. Yes, it's dragging on the floor. The outfit is literally long, but I love it that way because I have a reason for it, and this is the vibe I was going for when I chose this outfit, to be honest. So yeah, this is the outfit. It's so beautiful, you guys, and the color is so creamy. Everything is just so on point, and I love the way it sits so well on my body. The next outfit I have here is this beautiful red flowery dress. This dress is made out of, I think this is an organza material, I don't know. I bought this material myself. The day I saw it, I really liked it, so I bought it, but I don't really know the name of the material. I love all the details in the material, and I love the style. It's just a mini dress. I also love the fact that this place, it's actually open, but the way she sewed it, like you can't get uncomfortable with the way this place is, like, you know what I mean, right? So, and I love the fact that the hand is somehow big, and then at the wrist is somehow enclosed I really really love all the details of this outfit. I really love it. Like, this is the exact style I told her to sew. I just added some twists to it and she got everything like exactly the way I wanted, and it's so beautiful and it goes really well with my skin. You guys, everything is just fitting me today. You guys, I'm shining. The last outfit which I'm going to be showing you today is this gorgeous two-piece, which was made from the remaining material which I used in making a previous dress. So there was a dress I made and it was remaining like 2 yards or so. So I told her to use it and make this simple casual outfit for me. I got this style from Instagram and I love it. I love 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 it. It's a skirt and a blouse, but if you don't come close to me, you wouldn't know that it's a skirt and a blouse. You think that it's a gown. And then I love the fitting on the body. It doesn't give so much allowance, and then it's not so tight on me. Like, it's not a bodycon and it's not a very free gown. It's just the exact body shape. So I also love that the hand, it's not that long, it's not that short, it's just like halfway. Is it a 3/4? I don't know if it's called a 3/4 hand, but yeah, that's it. And then the shape of the hand is not a straight cut hand, it's like a cone, it's shaped like a cone, and I totally love that about it. It gives the outfit an entirely different look. I don't know, I just prefer this cone hand to the straight cut hand. Also, I love the fact that it's short. It's just a casual outfit which I can wear out, like I can wear it anywhere I want. Yeah, it's just so beautiful, like so tell me in the comment section, of all the outfits I showed you guys, which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comment section. For me, I'll rate it at full. For me, my number one is this one which I'm currently wearing, and the second one would be the yellow one, that first one that I tried on, the yellow short gown. And the third outfit will be the one, the long one I got for our trip. And then the fourth one will be that red shiny one. Yeah, that's according to my favorite shirt. So let me know in the comment section, which one do you like most? Okay, let me know in the comment section. So yeah, that'll be all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I totally loved it. I totally loved filming this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and drop your comments in the comment section. Let me know which of these outfits is your favorite. Let me know in the comment section. Also, remember to subscribe to my channel if you're yet to. Give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends. This is totally Nigerian made, and every detail about this outfit will be in the description box in case you're interested. The tailor is really nice. Like, she makes really good dresses, and she knows her onions. It's not a question of what I ordered versus what I got. So if you want to give it a try, the information is in my description box. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I totally enjoyed it. I hope you did, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.